Langdon. May's last game was, it started a fight with Reichel just like this, and then May won it with three quick rights. There's May and Langdon saying, come on. We're going to start pretty soon here, and we'll be up till midnight. May throws right hands.
Patience is important, John. You want to win?
I'll tell you what, he can throw those right hands. Now it's a different fight.
Now he's going left.
Yeah, he's tough, boy.
Langdon hasn't thrown anything.
His arm is caught.
He's blocking him.
But his arm was caught in the jersey. Now he's getting it loose a little bit. I'll tell you what, he took a heck of a right. It's some battle. He is a tough guy. The Rangers want some call here. I don't know what they were saying. From the bench, Messier, very upset. They're talking to the referee about something. That May, when he gets that big, wild right hand going, he took care of Reichel with Colorado.
I mean, he may have said L.A. earlier. I meant Colorado.
He threw three rights. I mean, it'd get fight over. And here, Langdon took one right on the beam, but he hit.
Tell you, Brad May is one of the best fighters in the league. There's no question. We've watched him for the last 4 or 5 years. Very seldom does he come out second best.
They're still talking this over. I don't know why. I mean, this was by mutual consent that they elected to fight.
Look at the shoulder on Brad May. Been ripped right off, or at least it's just hanging there. He's gonna have to go get a new pair of shoulder pads. Maybe he threw so many rights he wore it out.
It's one thing that May does very well, and that is switch his hands.
Yes.
And there are not a lot of good fighters in the NHL who can do that. I mean, there are a lot of real tough guys, but.